This is the fun loving moment of Monday Night Raw when Terry Long, the former general manager of SmackDown, one of the popular face, appeared on Monday Night Raw and asked Miz and Morrison that they will face The Undertaker. Later, WWE official cancelled and set the match against New Day.